down the line. It's worth my weight in silver, and it's worth my weight in gold. It's worth my weight in diamonds, but I swear nobody knows.
Wish it would go one more
at the end.
Yeah,
my approach to the studio is basically, you know, have no expectations. So when you have expectations for something, you end up disappointed most of the time.
This song's awesome.
Thanks, brother.
No, I don't ever have any expectations, really. I know how hard it is to break through, so I never set my expectations at any kind of unachievable goal. I feel like I just want to do the best job getting it all the way to the finish line.
So let's do the intro that way too. Okay. It's like boom, dun, 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 right there.
I've never heard Shooter say this, but I'm pretty sure he's in the same school of thought as me when it comes to making records. So he heard maybe four songs. He got lucky that the songs weren't terrible. They're not half bad.
The song I heard so far. Yeah.
What's this new one called?
It's called Time of the Rambler. Time of the Rambler. Do we have a printer here?
You can get about 5,000 pages. I don't know.
It came out a little crooked, but that's okay.
Yeah, I'll take a copy. Here you go, Jamers.
Thank you.
This is brand new. You wrote this last night?
Yeah.
Let's do it.
Hell yeah.
Well, I've been down, living on the street. Been playing for change to a crowd moving feet. Well, they call me high, but I never felt so low. I think there's some sort of like notion that you have to fuck your life up to be a good songwriter. And I've heard Steve Earle talk about this before, a couple other people know, and it doesn't help anything. So a musician at his best is, you know, is creative, and they write songs, and their personal life, they treat people right, I guess.
You know how the end is the A minor C? Maybe do that twice. And have a little vocal tag of that last line, just the last time.
I like that idea.
Not even three times.
Okay, try this. Yeah. Try it and see if it feels good.
On every train, but the game. On every train, all but the game. On every train. I like that idea. Solid idea, hell yeah.
Cool.
I found over the years that the best players are the ones with the least ego insanity, right? He's just hilarious, and he's just a really good guy who's super talented, and you want him to do really well. You just realize, like, he's got so much to offer, and, like, I love him.
That
change happened so fast, it's like, yeah. Well, I've been down, living on the street. I've been playing for change to a crowd moving free. Well, they call me high, but I never felt so low. In this world, I got nowhere to go.
Music I like is all this music that was played live. I want to sound like Dylan records, and I want to sound like, you know, anywhere between the Beatles and Elvis and Dylan and all these kind of classic records, and they're all performed live, and then you just overdub stuff. That's just the way that that like these records are made.
4-3-1. further you get along in this music thing, you just learn to surround yourself with good people. I just let Shooter pick out the band. I trust him, so.
If the artist trusts me enough to put together the band, I'm gonna put together this band that's gonna to be able to do it all and kind of adapt to like each song of what it needs, you know what I mean?
Hey, I was also thinking maybe the first four measures of the last verse, we get real whole notey and kind of
say it right there. You were doing it first. It took me a second to get with it. You were going like, you were just doing these long half notes.
Yeah.
And I was like, oh crap, because I was kind of leading with the kicks, and then I realized, no, I gotta, like, it took me a second to catch it. But it was cool. I like it. Should we take a run at this?
Yeah, let's give it a shot.
Hey, David, let's do one. Ready, Vincent? All right, here we go. One, two, three, four.
Well, watch all the cars driving down the highway. And I wonder how much did they pay? Well, I see their faces.
The record I did with Rodney Crowell, I did the drive by myself and just didn't stop at all. So 10 straight hours on the road and then eating, you know, shitty food and smoking cigarettes and drinking the whole time. And I developed a blood clot in my leg and that broke up and went to my lungs. Almost killed me.
I have been defined by the place that I've been. I know it seems as though my heart could never mend.
Not in my 20s anymore, so some things aren't sustainable. You know, smoking and drinking like a madman, you can't do it forever.
It's exciting, and I think Vincent's a young guy with a fucking super bright future and an awesome voice and great songwriting, and I'm just excited to watch him go. He's carving out his path already, so. And I think with this record, it'll be more, a lot more, you know?
Hey, I got a bunch of new songs tonight. I know, you know, a few people who know who I am here probably wanted to hear some of the old records, but I really want to play all the new ones real bad. That's the next one. I wrote this song when I was stayed with Shooter Jennings for a week, and I wrote this one in his basement. This was called Time in the Rain. Well, I've been dying, living on the street. I've been playing.
I think that when the world goes through crazy stuff, it always goes back to country music, and like real country music becomes really popular throughout history.
You know what's crazy, man, is how we get here. You know, how random everything seems sometimes. You know, I've been lucky as fucking in this past year, and whatever's going on, I've just been lucky to be a part of it. The gambler, but the gambler.